to conduct concerts for the opening of Carnegie Hall in New York City. White Christmas was written by Irving Berlin, and The Christmas Song was written by Mel Torme and Bob Wells. Both have become major hits in the realm of popular music. We play for you now Mel Torme's Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire.